Kerala, where a series of sex scandals have now impacted the Catholic Church. The latest, a case where 5 priests are accused of blackmailing a woman after hearing her confessions and raping her. Today, the husband of that woman spoke to NDTV on why they decided to speak out and fight the powerful church.
In the minor age of my wife itself, one of the priests, including this case, was started raping her. And after his marriage also, he has continued the same. Even after our marriage also, he is still continuing the same by telling her that he will say this thing to someone else, just like that. What he has done is, he has started blackmailing my wife, saying that he will tell this secret, this confession secret to her husband, to me. It should not be allowed. They have to be removed and relieved completely from the priesthood. That's my demand.